John Baird's response to Raelian's request for an alien embassy is amazing. Greetings, aliens. As the Huffington Post Canada previously reported, the International Raelian Movement has asked the Canadian government to build an embassy for aliens so that they can visit and conduct extraterrestrial political business. Canada's foreign affairs minister is a guy named John Baird, and he responded to the group on Thursday with a tweet that no doubt shattered the hearts of many aliens on Twitter. Here is what he said. Just saw the proposal for a Raelian embassy in an interplanetary hub in Canada. I hereby appoint Deepak O'Brien as intergalactic ambassador. This is a Tory MP and parliamentary secretary. He provided a swift response. Accepted. The group says that they have almost 90,000 members worldwide, concentrated primarily in South Korea, Japan, and Canada. They applied for tax-exempt status in Canada in the 1990s. The request was refused. Very hilarious stuff. So Raelians, just a little background on them. They're an interesting movement. They're a UFO religion that was founded in the 1970s. And in terms of numbers, they're actually the world's most popular UFO religion. Their teachings go like this. They say that life on Earth is scientifically created by a species of extraterrestrials, which they called the Elohim. Members of the species appeared human, and when having personal contacts with the descendants of the humans they made, they previously misinformed humans that they were angels or gods. They believed that messengers, including Buddha, Jesus, and others, were aliens who informed humans of each era. They also had a lot of interesting stories involving cloning. They claimed that they are totally capable, these are the Raelians that are on Earth, that they are totally capable of cloning. They've done all kinds of these clones, but when asked for proof, they have not given any proof to the media. So it doesn't look like the Raelians are going to be getting an intergalactic embassy in Canada anytime soon, but pretty bizarre story. Let me know what you think about it in the comments below, folks.